So my name is Michael Moore. I'm 28 years old, and I'm a surfer and surfboard shaper. The thing that interests me about the ocean the most is how cleansing it is. You can have the worst day of your life and go out and catch a couple waves, and you come out feeling refreshed and just completely rejuvenated.
Light from the sun fell so far away. I went up with all of my strength.
So I started shaping in 2017, just over a year ago, and it was just kind of a thing that I'd always wanted to do, something I looked into multiple times, and you know, I just decided that I wanted to really check it out, and I just bought some materials and just went for it. When I start shaping, I start off planing the board, completely stripping the foam down to the thickness that I wanted. And then, you know, making the rocker correct and making sure that everything's flowing in that way. And then I go about putting in concaves and you know, Vs and all those kind of things. And then I go ahead and cut out the outline, get it exactly where I want it to be. And then, you know, shave the outline down flat. And then I'll bring the rails in and bring the deck down to the rails and just make it look polished and super pretty and ready to be glassed.
I'm Gary Mum, here in Crescent City. I glass surfboards and do ding repair and shape a few. And I've been doing it for about 20 years or so. And I've been surfing since I was like 14, and I think I'm 70 now. And you know, that's about the highlights of my life.
Gary's been teaching Mike how to glass over the last few months. This can be tricky at first, so having someone with experience really helps. This part of the process is what gives a board its protective coating and keeps it watertight. Sheets of fiberglass are cut out, and a few coats of resin are applied. Once the resin is cured, it's ready to surf.
I think there's something meditative about surfing. Sometimes when you're paddling out past the lineup and you're just sitting out there bopping around, you just feel this sense of peace and calm come over you. And it's just really, really refreshing. It feels like there's nothing else in the world that matters. You're completely engulfed by what you're doing, and you're completely present in the moment without any other worry in the world. I think the ocean's taught me to be calm. I'm able to, I feel like, be more in control of my emotions outside of the water because of what I do in the ocean. It really has given me life in a lot of different ways and given me opportunities to pursue passions and feel that fire inside of my heart. And if it weren't for the ocean, surfing, I wouldn't have that. My biggest goal with shaping is to just help other people enjoy the ocean as much as I do. That's like the main, you know, root goal that I have with this. But I would love to nothing more than make this a career and you know, shape for my living. That'd be amazing.